waxed before, I'm assuming. Okay, and no issues with that. Good. All right, let's get started. If you want to have a seat, have a seat and just relax. Is there anything that I can get for you to make you more comfortable? You're okay? Perfect. Now, this will do is just remove any oils that is on your eyebrows and help the wax stick. Now, I am going to be using a hard wax, and what that is instead of putting wax on and then using the paper or the cloth fabric, the wax is just going to go on and the wax is what gets ripped off. Pretty cool, right? I'll show you on the back of my hand just so you can see. Have you had hard wax before? Okay. No worries. I will go ahead and put that on my skin for you right here, and I'll show you before I do it to you, okay? I'm gonna get another cotton round and do your upper lip and chin. So this is how it will look, okay? And I will just spread it on like this. I'll just let it go. Let it dry for just a few seconds. And we don't want it to be all the way dry, just pretty good like this. And then what I'm going to do is grab this end and we're gonna rip it off like that, okay? And I'm not sure if you can see, but all the little hairs will go on there like so. That's what we will be doing for your eyebrows, your lip and chin. Same thing. Oops. For me personally, I think it's much more tolerable to do the hard wax over the wax that needs like the paper, because for some reason I just think that one hurts worse. This piece of pie. So are you ready? Okay. Let's get the wax. And it's not gonna burn you. I checked the temperature. It's very, very good. So here's what we'll do. We'll just let that dry for just a second so that it's not too burny. And it shouldn't be. And I'm going to just pick up on your eyebrow a little bit here, okay? Let's start with the underneath first. Set for 2 seconds, and then we'll go ahead and just get that back corner picked up a little bit. There we go. And I'm gonna hold your skin pretty tight, and I'm going to pull in the opposite direction of hair growth, okay? Alright, you got this. Alright, are you ready? I'm gonna pull it. 1, 2, 3. There we go. Not bad. Not so bad, huh? I told you. Now let's go ahead and do the same thing on the upper part of your brow up here. There we go. And if any of these little strings dangle down, don't worry, I will get those later. Okay. Oops. Got just a piece right there on you. Seconds to start to sit, and then I take this and I dab it on the corner and kind of pick it up a little bit. That way I can grab onto it easier. There we go. All right, you ready for this one? All right, 1, 2, 3. Not too bad, huh? Some nice pieces. I work in very small clumps, and the reason for that is it hurts less. And get a much more accurate look. That looks pretty good. I'm gonna go ahead and move on to right here in the middle. Then we'll do this eyebrow, then the lip, and lastly the chin. And I have a after wax treatment spray, so don't worry about anything sticky. I will take care of all of that. Right now, you just sit back and let me do the work. Let's get that spot in the middle. I notice you do have a little bit of hair right here above the bridge of your nose. So we'll get that now. Make sure this is not, because I noticed that the heater did kick back on. All right, let's put this here in the middle. And please let me know at any point if the wax feels too warm or uncomfortable, and I will turn it down, okay? Okay. We'll give it a second. Woo. Do some magic on it. Alright. Let's flick up the corner, okay? And you probably see the strings hanging down in front of you. Alright, ready? Okay. Perfect. You're doing awesome. Let's move on. You don't have too much extra. can move on. You ready for the lip? Oh, I know, it can be so painful in the lip sometimes, depending on the day, right? It changes every time. Okay. Well, let's get some more wax. And I will do this side first, and then that side. You have such fine hairs, you could barely even see it. That's a good thing. It's from the wax. And let's see. Let me do one more time on this side. Just a little bit more right on the top part. Second, because if we pull it off too quick, it won't get all the hair off, you know? Ready? Alright, there we go. Now we got it. Smooth as a baby's bottom. That's probably not a good thing to say. Smoother than butter. You know, nowadays, gotta watch what you say. That may have been the saying back in the day, but in this day and it's very, very small, but with these lights here, I can see it more noticeably, so just figured I'd ask if you want me to get rid of it quick. Just let it sit. We'll do the magic abracadabra set. Okay. Oh, give it just a couple more seconds here. I don't think it's quite ready. All right. I did it a little bit thicker, so that's probably why. We got her. Now let's let's get that chin strap. I'm just kidding. Forgive me. Sometimes I go too far with the humor. All right. You really barely have any hair, so don't take that as an insult at all. It was just a funny joke. Okay. Whoop. Let's do it. Okay, I think this should come off in one piece. I don't think we're gonna need to do any more than just one pass. But don't take my word for it yet. It's a little bit thick, so we'll just give it a couple more seconds. Okay, that's probably ready. Alright, this one might burn just a little bit more than the rest because, you know, the chin can be sensitive.